as I journey through my life, starting from a tiny baby and growing up all the way until I am an old man. I need to complete tasks, make money, and get my college degree before my family will fully accept me. Don't forget to leave a like on today's video and subscribe to the channel if you are new. This is Roblox Growing Up. Ah yes, Growing Up, the game where we follow this beautifully positioned yellow arrow and take our way through the journey that is life until one day at the end of our road, just like everybody in the world, we turn 20. According to this help document right here, the age only currently goes up to 20. And as such, life will continue. Currently, we are age 5. I mean, I just spawned into this world, so technically I'm age 0, but we're age 5, and we need to grow up, everybody. Have you ever been just sitting there and having fun, and someone just says, hey, you, why don't you just grow up? Well, this is the game you play when somebody tells you that. You come on Roblox, and you play growing up. Just like every typical 5-year-old, we gotta start by going on the swings. Every 5-year-old loves swinging around and getting on the swing and going around in circles until they inevitably fall off and break their neck. Don't worry, I'm definitely not gonna get sick and oh my gosh, it's my birthday. Hey, happy birthday to me. Wait a minute, you're telling me before I even meet my family, they're already throwing me a birthday party? I just spawned into this world. I didn't even know I had a family. Hello? Apparently there's a party in here. Oh my gosh, it's my bro. Oh my gosh, it's my buddy. Oh, everybody I wanted to be here is here. We got bro, we got friend, we got buddy, mom and dad. Oh my gosh, I'm so happy to get to meet you. Mom, you look like a horror movie.
Open your presents, sweetie.
Okay, mom, I will. Don't worry, I'm gonna open it. Please don't hurt me. Oh my gosh, a basketball. This will determine whether or not I'm gonna be a professional basketball player in my life. So this is really, really important. Maybe we can try soccer. Hey mom, do you care that there's a horse on top of the Mustang? Oh my gosh, you guys have two Mustangs? Hey, I know I'm only 6 years old, but maybe on my 16th birthday, you know, in 10 years from now, which will probably be in like maybe 5 minutes, I was thinking maybe you guys can buy me a car. Maybe, I don't know, a bright red Mustang. It's just my favorite color, that's all. We're getting ahead of ourselves though. We actually gotta make this basketball shot. Okay, that's we're definitely not gonna be a basketball player. There we go. That's exactly what, wait, oh, I guess I wasn't standing perfectly on these shoe prints right here, so it didn't count. There we go. Basketball just makes me so thirsty. I gotta go get some Bloxyade from the store. Put them up. This is a robbery. I don't have anything else but this bear in my inventory or a basketball. Take your pick, Mr. Store Clerk. Oh, there's nobody here. All right, let's totally not steal one of these for 99 cents. Ah, thank you. Yeah, I'm totally gonna pay for this. Don't worry. Oh my gosh, it's my birthday again. What? Mom, Dad, did you buy me that car yet? Oh, you're all still here from my last birthday. That happened maybe 2 minutes ago.
We got you a really good present. I hope you like it.
Okay, Mom. You know, you should probably get that checked out. You're a little bit creepy, but you know, I'll take it. I'll take the gift. Oh my goodness, we got a cat. I don't think that they knew that I was allergic to these, but that's okay. I'm gonna call you Allergies. Come here, Allergies. Let's go play. Pardon me, dinosaur. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna break my neck again. What is up with me and breaking necks in this game? I'm only 7 years old. Oh, man, that also makes me exhausted. Let me just take a drink of my Bloxyade here. Okay, somehow it was just nighttime and then daytime instantly. Well, it's time to go to school. We are officially at that age, so let me go ahead and hop on my bike here. And I guess the cat gets to come with me to class. Bob had 12 bananas. He ate 7. How many does he have left? Cat, do you know math? I don't know math. I'm only 7 years old. No, we're not dumb. It's 5. It's definitely 5. Oh my gosh, no way. It's my birthday again. I gotta go home for my party. Mom, Dad, I'm back. It's my birthday again. Oh, yay, you all made it just like every single year. Guys, I think I'm losing my mind. Every time I come home, this happens. Mom, do you have anything to say about my gift? Okay, why is it creepier that she doesn't have something to say this time? All right, let's see what I get for my 8th birthday. I got a bicycle. Wait a minute. Didn't I already have a bicycle? All right, well, I guess we'll just ride this bike even though I thought I somehow already had a bike. I'm gonna be the first 8-year-old in prison. I definitely just murdered that person. I didn't mean to though. Instead of riding my bike to the playground, can I just steal this car? You know, maybe an 8-year-old driving a car, can I? Ah, I gotta be 15! Nobody taught me how to ride a bike, so this is how I'm gonna do it. Ride to the top of the little bike park or walk. There's no way this is safe for an 8-year-old, but you know, I'm not gonna question things. Through the top, we go! Oh! I'm just breaking a couple bones before I get there. Nope, don't mind me. I'm a professional BMX rider. Basketball didn't work out, but this is definitely gonna work out. And just like that, it's my 9th birthday. Personally, I think I'm ready for my driver's license, but the game thinks I have to wait till I'm 15. Hey, happy birthday to me. Yeah, I don't know what's going on here, but thank you so much for the party. I appreciate it. Mom, do you have anything to say about my gift?
Maybe you shouldn't open this one.
I'm gonna go ahead and open it. I can't think of a reason why not to, because so far it's been only good things. A dragon? I got a new pet. Play with pets on the trampoline. There's no way I break my neck, right? Nice jumping. Let's find your boomerang. Where did I put that boomerang? I know it's in here somewhere. It's just, aha! Oh, that's right. I put it in the corner of my closet as the only thing to put in my closet. How could I forget? Basketball and riding bikes may not have worked out in my life so far as a trusty 9-year-old, but you know what is going to work out? Boomerang professional! Oh my gosh, I can't wait for this boomerang to come back down so I can catch it and have it forever. I think it's time I find another new hobby. Yeah! Thanks for the birthday party, everybody! Welcome! Thank you very much. You know, as a trusty 10-year-old, we've made it to the double digits, and I can't be happier. I can't thank you all enough. You've been there with me throughout most of my life. What would I ever do without all of you? Except for maybe Mom. I don't know what Mom has done for my life yet.
Are you gonna open your present yet?
Dad, why don't you ever say anything? You're just gonna let her be like this and you're not even gonna... You know, it's fine, you know, to each their own. All right, let's see what we get on our 10th birthday. A skateboard! Wow! Just what I've always wanted. Fun fact, in my life, when I was about 10 years old, I did ride skateboards. Actually, I started riding skateboards when I was 6 years old. And then I rode skateboards all the way until I was basically, I think in middle school or high school. I don't remember exactly which. Oh my gosh, okay, I thought for a second you guys weren't gonna be celebrating my birthday. Thank you for coming around. I know, 11 years old, what can I say? You know what, I'm not even gonna talk to my parents this year. I'm just gonna get myself a slingshot. Die, gophers, how dare you ruin my lawn? All right, what else does an 11-year-old do? Let's feed pets at the pet shop. That does seem pretty realistic. I feel like that is what we would probably do. I like how little club fan 2333 is just like, just leave your pets with me, I promise.
I'll take really good care of them.
I think you should maybe go introduce yourself to my mom. Something tells me you guys might get along. Go on, eat the kibble. Go on, come on. Okay, you're not hungry? All right, that's fine. You don't need to be hungry. I've owned a dog for 2 minutes and I've already stepped in its poo. But the good thing is I have this bath that I guess I can just walk into fully clothed and somehow it's okay. And it's my birthday! Hey, who knew showering would lead you all the way through the next year? Hey y'all, it's my birthday. Oh my gosh, 2 presents you shouldn't have. Thank you. I can have another dog when I'm 12 years old? This is the best day of my life! I mean, considering the fact that I've had 12 birthdays all in one day, I can't imagine this not being the best day of my life. Hello, I heard that I get a cool pet. Are you my Shiba? Oh, can I just jump over the wall? There you go. It said active pet, but I didn't, oh my gosh. I didn't realize it was gonna be this active. You wanna play Frisbee? I think you're ready to play Frisbee. All right, dog, where are you? I haven't even named you yet. Are you ready? Go get it. Oh, look at him go. What was that? Oh, well, would you look at the time? What time is it? Let's see. Is it 1:15 my birthday? I think it is. Mom, I haven't spoken to you in a couple years, and I just want to let you know, I think we may have gotten off on the wrong foot in our life. You know, my whole relationship with you is I come in, you dance, you tell me something a little bit creepy, and, you know, we just go on with our life. But I just want to let you know, I want to have a more established relationship with you. Is that okay?
Whatever you say.
Okay, Mom. Yeah, that's fine. Whatever. Let's see what we get for our 13th birthday. We got camping gear. All right, friends, me and my 2 dogs are gonna go out camping all by ourselves in the woods with bears and lots of other wild animals, scary creatures. I heard there was a murder there the other night. Okay, bye, family. Ah, so relaxing, camping all by myself, 13 years old. You know, I am finally a teenager, so it's finally time I start taking on some extra responsibility. Gather some wood for the fire. I guess gather some more wood for the fire. How old do you have to be to start playing with fire? Personally, I like my marshmallows a little bit more than just brown. Can I catch it on fire? Honestly, why do I even need the campfire? I literally have have a fire-breathing dragon constantly blowing fire on the marshmallow. Shouldn't that be enough? Delicious. Oh man, that marshmallow and all those activities. Growing older so much during every single day makes me so, so tired. Good night. Oh, there we go. Good morning. Oh, it's still nighttime. Okay. Well, good evening. Hey, dogs. You wanna maybe go in for a swim? You wanna go for a swim? I didn't bring my swim trunks, but that's okay. We can still go in. Ah, yes, drowning. What was that noise? I knew it. I knew this was a death trap. All right, I'm gonna go inside this cave and figure out what that creature is. Floofy, Fluffy, Dragon, I just wanted to let you know that I like all but one of you. I'll let you work out which one that is. Oh, it's a dinosaur. That's what I thought it was gonna be. There's a thorn in his toe. Oh no, I will save you. Where is the thorn? All right, let's see. We got, I'm not seeing a thorn anywhere. Okay, you're welcome. I took it out. I didn't see it, but I did it because I'm a really good doctor. I have just way too many pets, guys. I can't keep track of all these pets. What am I gonna name the dinosaur now? Ride him to school to prove he is not extinct. Teachers, friends, scientists, I have something to show you. Behold, the thing you thought was extinct is not actually extinct. I have found a dinosaur. Where'd he go? I promise he was right there. I'm not crazy. I promise I'm not crazy. Well, darn, I thought we were really gonna prove something there. But hey, I don't care. It's my birthday. Hey, mom. Hey, dad. It's my birthday again. Hey, party. Woo, 14 years old. You never thought I would make it to this alive, but here I am. All right, what did we get this year? Paintball arena membership. Oh my goodness. This is what it must be like to be 14 years old. Oh my gosh, there's the dinosaur. I could have used you like 5 minutes ago. Can't get me, robot. Yeah. That's what I thought. You stay down. You stay down, friend. You stay down. Because I'm officially 15 years old, baby. Hello, family. Thank you. Is my car in the garage or is my car inside this blue box right here? Oh, my car actually might be inside this blue box right here. Thanks, everybody. I'm just going to skip the whole, you know, I'm going to skip all the charade. I don't need anything. OMG, a car? Oh, you shouldn't have. It's in the neighbor's driveway. That's a little suspicious, the fact that it's in the neighbor's driveway. But that's okay. I don't honestly care. What is this it? Is it my red Mustang or is it this blue thing? I think it's this blue thing. Oh, but I have to pass a driving test first. Oh, fine. Hey, you know, you know, I am 15 now. Am I passing the driving test? Is this what you wanted? Just let me know when I'm breaking the law or when I'm doing something bad. Okay, you're my teacher. It's all the liability falls on you. Ah, perfect. Did I get it yet? I feel like I've already proven myself worthy. Oh, the dog's on fire. Get the dog. That's the most important part. Okay. Thanks for the driver's license. I appreciate it. I know. I'm growing up so fast. You guys are all wearing the same thing you wore for the last 16 years of my life, but that's okay. Just a little bit smellier every year. I got a phone. Okay, that's almost as good as a red Mustang. It's not quite as good, but it's almost as good. High school, baby. We're coming up into the big leagues now. Martial arts. Oh my goodness. This is amazing. I'll perform 7 moves. Learn these moves. Boom. Oh, bow. Hello. Yes, success. Block. Haha. Yeah, can't hit me. I block. Punch, punch. I like how the later ones are literally just a repeat. Now repeat those moves. I'm pretty sure it was bow, and then he did a block, and then I'm pretty sure he did like a punch thing, and then he did another block thing, and then he did a kick, and then maybe a block, and then I finished it off with a bow. Ha! Yeah, success! Gymnastics? Oh my goodness. You look a lot like my driving instructor. Perform 8 moves, and then I repeat them. All right, I got this. It is walkover, and then a handspring, and then an aerial somersault. Ow, that was part of it. And then an aerial somersault twist. And then there was a handspring somewhere in there. And then she did a walkover, and then did a somersault. And then did a somersault twist. Success, baby. That is exactly what I like to see. Mom, dad, family, I don't know if I like getting older anymore. Life seems to be getting a lot harder the older I get. Can we just skip growing up? Oh, good, a telescope. Nice, thank you. Just what I always didn't know I wanted. It is daytime, so I'm not entirely certain if this is, perfect. That looks like a fish hook, which looks a lot like, if I were guessing, potentially that one would be Scorpius. And then that one looks like, if I were really looking closely at it and looked at the way that it is, I'd say Taurus. And then that one, if if I was looking specifically towards the way that it is, and I thought that it could be that one. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is how you science. Oh, great, chemistry. Hey, chemist. Whoa, this is a lot going on in here. I got this. I'll be right back, teacher. I gotta get some supplies from the gas station. I'll be back. Okay, I'm back. You know, you really could have supplied those for me, teacher, instead of making me run all the way to the gas station for those. It's also a little weird that the gas station had some of those supplies, but I'm not gonna judge. All right, step one, baking soda. There we go. Step two, red food coloring. There we go. And step three is the vinegar. Success! Yeah, we made a volcano. Look at all that lava. Oh no, careful! Careful, the lava! The lava's are... Okay, okay, we're good. No, get out of the lava! Oh my gosh, I'm gonna get all these ingredients now. I'll be back. All right, step one, hydrogen peroxide. Step two is blue food coloring. Step three is this dish soap for some reason. Step four, mix yeast here and then put that there. Oh gosh, what am I making? I don't even know what this is. All right, robotics class time. Thank you all for all your teaching and making me run back and forth from the gas station. I hated it. Build a robot. This shouldn't be too hard. Screwdriver, gotta screw those in, and then we gotta put in the computer for it. All right, and then we gotta just somehow control the robot through the maze. Forward, forward. Forward, 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 forward. Perfect. Find the crazy robot. Where's the crazy robot? Hey, are you the crazy robot that's attacking the school? I really need you to not be doing that. Okay, let's see. Laser eyes. I destroyed the robot with my robot. I saved the school. No way. Ask a neighbor to be your dance partner? Oh, guys, I don't know. I'm nervous. I don't know. The neighbor across the street. I don't know if she likes me. I just don't know. Hi, Sarah, I was maybe thinking if maybe you wanted to be my dance partner at the school, because check out my moves, because my moves are like the best kind of moves. There's no way that you don't want to go to a dance with this. Just look at me. Hey, get out of here. Get out of here. I'm asking Sarah. There you go. Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh, would you look at that? We're the only two people who showed up to the dance. Nice moves. Hey, thanks, Sarah. Thanks for coming to the dance with me, Sarah. I really appreciate it. I know I clearly didn't take it as seriously as you did, but that's basically just how I live most of my life. So thank you very much. It was a lot of fun. Have a good time. If you want to dance again, let me know. And just like that, we are already graduating high school. Oh, look at me. How fast I grow up. You literally put a maze to get into the graduation? Is this like one last final test that you put your students through before they're allowed to graduate? Oh, I'm up next. Oh man, I really hope I don't trip going up the stairs. That would be so embarrassing, especially in front of Sarah. Hey, thank you. Bye, it's been an honor. I really appreciate it. Thank you. We're so proud of you. Thank you, I know. I did so well. Graduation present. It might be in your mailbox. Go check it out when you have a chance. Okay. If there's not a red Mustang inside my mailbox, I'm gonna be so upset. Please, 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 please. Is it keys? Oh, it's a drone. Oh my gosh, I don't know what I expected. All right, we just gotta fly our drone through all these rings. Easy, easy, easy. Easiest thing I've ever done. Easy, super easy, most easy, fantastically easy. And hey, I'm number two on the leaderboards. I'll take it. So considering I've spent more than half of my life as age 17, I feel like I really deserve this party. So thank you, Mom. Thank you, Dad. Thank you, friends, for all being here. You got me a motorcycle. Oh my goodness, you shouldn't have. Thank you so much, Mom and Dad and friends. Where's my motorcycle? You got me a broken motorcycle? What? I have to fix it? I like how I'm also doing this all in my graduation cap and gown. I am not changing. There's no way. I can't believe my family making me go through the mountains, climbing trees to go find the missing bike parts to my motorcycle that they got me for my birthday. This is the worst birthday ever. Imagine we get back and it's just fixed by itself. We're like, oh, we decided we'd fix it for you, sweetie. All right, we got it. Now we can ride our motorcycle. Hey, ooh, this thing's actually pretty quick. And of course, the next thing we have to do is go get a job. Honestly, at this point, it should be motorcycle mechanic. That should be our job. Still not changing out of this outfit. Hey, Farmer John, you have a lot of work for me. I really, oh, I'm hired. Okay, well, that was the easiest craziest job interview I've ever had. Feed the chickens and get them into their coop. Hey, chickens. Come here, chickens. Look at all this food inside that coop. Yeah, I thought so. Get in there, cow. Get in the barn. Get in there. You know where you need to go. We can do this the easy way, or we can do this the hard way. All right, farmer, that's the last of them. We've successfully gotten all of them there. This guy is literally just getting us to do all of his chores for him. We are the hired help just so he doesn't have to do anything. I'll plow your field, farmer. Don't you worry me. You hired a good person here, okay? I do my job. When I'm hired to do a job, I do it professionally and diligently. And there we go, farmer. You are more than welcome. And we got 20 coins? I can finally afford a new outfit. I'm not gonna be changing though, there's no way. Thank you for the farmer work, John, but I'm dreaming bigger. I'm dreaming more like the carnival. Yay, I'm having so much fun. Okay, carnival was not that fun. If I'm honest, let me please age me up. I just wanna be older. Let me go to bed and just wake up a year older, please. Oh my gosh, I'm literally dreaming right now. Dig for treasure in the mountains. I like how it reminds me that I'm dreaming by putting text at the top that's like dreaming. Dreaming. Oh my gosh, we can legitimately look for buried treasure under here. Aha! We found it! Success! Oh my gosh, I could just literally delete everything. I found it! Now we gotta get that treasure that's up there in the sky. So I guess when you're age 18 in this game, you literally just play Fortnite. Now if I land on it, hey! There we go.
Oh, good morning! I had the craziest dream last night. I dreamed that I'm rich, but unfortunately my reality is much less exciting than that.
I'm going to college, baby! Oh yeah! See, I feel like I'm actually wearing the right outfit for college because I'm gonna graduate right away. My parents never bought me a red Mustang, which was literally the dream of my life. So I'm just gonna steal one. Thank you! Maybe one day I'll have one of my own, but I guess for now, technically, this is one of my own. Pay my tuition and rent at the check-in counter. They're like, hi, welcome to college. Give us money. Give us money now. I like how realistic this game is. I literally can't afford the very inexpensive college. I gotta get another job. So she wants a strawberry drink with some grapes. So we'll get strawberry and some grapes and give it to Cola. There you go. You're very welcome. Sarah would like a blueberry drink and a hamburger. There you go, Sarah. Hey, Sarah. Sarah, remember me? Remember me, Sarah? Remember we went to the dance together? Remember? You remember me? Brad wants another drink like the one he has. Pineapple, two grapes, and a hamburger. Chip wants a chocolate drink, two hamburgers, and a candy bar. Chip really knows what he wants. Hey, and we got the 5 coins that hopefully is exactly what we need to be able to afford college. Hello, I'd like to pay my tuition and my rent. Please choose a dorm upstairs. Don't mind if I do. Ooh, my gosh, this is nicer than my own apartment that I had when I was in college. What? This thing is crazy. Oh, hello, who's there? I heard a knock at the door. Hello, surprise. Oh my gosh, my whole family came. Oh my gosh, it's because I grew to an older age. I'm now 19 years old and my whole family showed up. Wow, thank you guys so much for coming. I didn't expect this at all. I don't know what to say.
Are you gonna open your gift?
Glad to see nothing's changed with mom. Dad, anything you have to say? Yep, that's what I thought. Oh my gosh, a magic wand? Click it on the ground outside to give it a try? Welcome to the world, horse. I'm glad you're here. Now Sarah won't leave me alone. Sarah, I know we went to the dance together once, but come on, you're taking things too far now. All right, let's go try out zoology. If you see a snake in the wild, you should definitely make friends with it. Fine, stay away. King snake, no venom. Red touches black, is a friend to Jack. Coral snake, dangerous. Red touches yellow, can kill. The answers are literally on the board behind me. How am I supposed to fail this test? Oh my gosh, so many snakes got out. So we gotta just do the right snakes and put them back into the right thing. But we can't touch the other snakes because they're really bad. And Sarah's not helping, she's just here behind me, I guess. All right, there we go, success. Officially did all of them. Now I have a pet snake and a Sarah that follows me around everywhere I go. A friend sent me a message. I didn't even know I had friends. Something weird is, can you join me on an adventure? Okay, I guess I'm on my way. Choose Sarah, Cole, or Brad at the snack bar. We all know who I'm choosing. Come on, Sarah, let's go investigate these mountains. Something weird is going on, I can tell. Oh, you know what? Maybe it's the flying dragons. Maybe that's what we're investigating. Is that the suspicious activity that is happening over here at the mountains? Because I would definitely consider that suspicious activity. What in the world is that? It's a dragon. It looks a lot like my dragon that I had on my shoulder just a little bit ago. It seems to be coming towards us. Oh, don't worry. That's his dragon. He's all grown up now. Hey, buddy, remember us?
I remember me. I don't know if you remember Sarah. I don't remember if... I think I may have dropped you off with Sarah at one point. So you might know Sarah. We'll be dragon food. Oh, don't worry. Don't worry. It's a dragon that I know. This dragon looks familiar. I've been trying to tell you that. Come on. Oh, she had a baby. Look at the baby dragon. That one looks actually exactly like the one I used to have on my shoulder. You have to save her baby. I don't know how to save her baby. The branches don't look safe. I don't know which ones are safe, though. Okay, I think this one's okay. Is this one okay? Okay, I think this one's okay. Please don't let me die. Hey, buddy. Hey. Oh, no! I fell again! Oh, my gosh! Thank you so much! You saved my life! What would I ever do without you? I mean, I guess you owed it to me because I saved your baby's life. But, you know, I appreciate it. Oh, look how happy it is! You did it! They look so happy! Maybe they'll give us a ride out of here. I think so. Let's show your parents how your old pet dragon has grown up. Let's do it! Hey, Mom! Dad! Hey! Look at all you still- Oh, is it my birthday again? Why are you all here? You gave me- this is Sarah. Show them your dragon. You're never gonna believe what happened! Check out my dragon! So cool! And it's my 20th birthday! Guys, something is happening. Guys, something- Something is happening! I'm starting to get so old! I've officially reached the maximum age in the game! Oh no, what did my parents get me for a present? Is it finally that red Mustang? Oh, it's my laptop! Thank you so much, my parents never cared enough about me. But officially, I am at the maximum age that you're able to be in this game. It's practically like I'm 100 years old. I've lived a great life, my friends. With Sarah, we might get married one day. I'm not super sure exactly how that's gonna happen, but she's kind of been following me around most of my life, so who knows? Well, I guess that is life, my friends. We start out at zero, and we end off the end of our lives as fully grown-up people. Thank you so much for growing up with me. I hope you had a good time, and I will see you next time. Goodbye, my friends, and goodbye, Sarah.